What's up, guys? It's your boy AB. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how to turn your achievement tracker on and off. So it appears like on the screen and stuff. So hit the Xbox button, go over to game activity, and then you just press this button right here, and you guys can turn it on and off. So if you guys enjoy this tutorial, and I'm out. Peace.